solve the equation d square plus 2 into d dash plus d dash square minus 2d minus 2d dash into z is equal to cos h into x minus y. Solution. The given equation is non-homogeneous linear equation. D square plus 2 into d dash plus d dash square minus 2d minus 2d dash is equal to d plus d dash the whole square minus 2 into d plus d dash is equal to d plus d dash into d plus d dash minus 2. Therefore, the given equation is d plus d dash into d plus d dash minus 2 is equal to cos h of x minus y. Complementary function is equal to f1 of y minus x plus e power 2x into f2 of y minus x. Since the part of complementary function corresponding to d minus a into d dash minus b into z is equal to 0 is e power bx into f of y plus ax. Particular integral is equal to 1 divided by d plus d dash into d plus d dash minus 2 into 1 divided by 2 into e power x minus y plus e power minus x plus y. Since cos h of x minus y is equal to 1 divided by 2 into e power x minus y plus e power minus x plus y. Since e power ax plus by means put d is equal to a, d dash is equal to b. 1 divided by 2 into 1 divided by b plus d dash into minus 1 divided by 2 into e power x minus y plus e power minus x plus y. If d is equal to minus 1 and d dash is equal to 1, means denominator is equal to 0. Therefore, put x in numerator and differentiating denominator with respect to d, we get minus 1 divided by 4 into x into e power minus x minus y plus e power minus x plus y divided by 1. Particular integral is equal to minus 1 divided by 4 into e power x minus y plus e power minus x plus y. Particular integral is equal to minus x divided by 2 into cos h of x minus y. Therefore, the general solution is z is equal to complementary function plus particular integral. Z is equal to f1 of y minus x plus e power 2x into f2 of y minus x minus x divided by 2 into cos h of x minus y.